from very early, he was really ambitious and quite competitive. I'd play him a song and he'd be like, I'm going to better that. Or he would play me a song and I'd be like, oh, I'm going to better that.
But it was never like vocally said. Again, this is going back, we're like 13 and 14 at this stage. Like,
there's no dubstep at this point.
Yeah, there was no, like, it was just garage. It was just UK garage at the time.
I think what it is that we had older brothers that were into electronic music. And we kind of like were going to be heavily influenced by our older brothers.
The whole competition thing, like creative competition, like it wasn't just me and Benga. Like from the start of when this dubstep movement started, it was so exciting for everyone because this was music that no one had heard before. So when you heard, like, say Koki from Digital Mystics, he'd do this mad stuff and you'd be like, wow. And then it would just inspire you to do something else. There wasn't a preset sound for people to copy.
We still think we listen to someone's record and if it's great, you'd be like,
you want to go back and make one better.
100%.
It's just a natural.
Anybody, like, let's say there's still people that I listen to, and there's young kids at the moment that are making like excellent productions that are just out of this world. And so we still go back and think, wow, they're young. We've got to make sure we raise our game up here, production-wise.
Wall of Death in Holland was insane. It was at a Magnetic Man show. We didn't realise what was going on at the start, but we just see it separating. It was like crazy, and we was like, wow, St. Big's about to go down here. Like, I'd never seen an electronic music show. It's generally the sort of thing you see at a rock show. And then they waited for the record to drop, and it was just like, let's hang out of like Gangs of New York or something.
Yeah, like they all slammed together. And there was this one guy in the middle, right? And he was ushering people like, wait.
And then like, it's like calling everyone on, like, yeah.
it was crazy. Like, yeah. And he got slammed.
We're obviously, we've known each other like 12 years, so I think that's where the energy comes from. It's like, it's not fake. You can't make it up. You can't sort of...
It's like putting the box that are us on stage is in a little box. And you'd be watching us in our bedroom. Do you get what I mean?
Yeah.
That's the only way I can put it.
Yeah.